character. Avoid arcane monsters and loot hextech chests across Mirror Island. After a certain time, the Mirror Island is closed and every player on the island drops to the ground. You can return to the ground earlier by being defeated on the Mirror Island or finishing the exploration yourself. You can check their location through the map, and those areas consist of new structures. Defeat the monsters in the areas. Another exciting update is that you can now give a piggyback to the knocked out teammate or enemy. While giving a piggyback, your movement speed is reduced and you cannot use weapons. Of course, you cannot ride a vehicle too. The health reducing speed of the player riding on your back is slightly reduced. Elimination or knockdown notification icon has been added to indicate the finished enemy. Each play zone is added. The smoke effect for the thrown smoke grenade in the air is added. If you hold a smoke grenade in your hand long enough before throwing it, the thrown smoke grenade will draw an arc with a new smoke effect. When a grenade explodes around the player, the location of the grenade...